Hallo. Hallo, everyone. Stakes is here once again with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video for you all. Right out of today, we have a new banner once again in the game. And I'm at the moment saving up some files that I can share with you with this. Because we can go to details and have a look what this what we get. It's a 5 pool mercy on Supernova plus Kingdom Hearts 3 Leon. But I think there is a certain Twitter follower. It's a Twitter account that I follow. That is really amazing. And I think I am allowed to share it. If not, then that's my mistake. So here is what the medal does. There we go. I think it is all nice and clean. This Supernova plus Kingdom Hearts 3 Leon deals 8 hits for 1 attack. Power medals get a strength increase of 9999 and for 1 turn SP attack up by 200%. Reflects 15% power medals, countdown plus 1 and more damage the higher your HP. Pierce's defenses boost 30%. With the Supernova effect, it's 1 turn, power medals by 5000, or strength increase by 5000, SP attack up by 300%, trick is before slot 1 is activated in defending and PvP. Thank you so much, Roboloid, and in my all opinion, it is for a PvP medal, okay, it's a really good one. It's not what I can say, it's the best medal, sure, in PvP it kinda is in some occasions, but in general with events and such I don't see the point in it. So yeah, that's why I'm not going to pull from it, and hence why in the thumbnail in the video you don't see the 1500 jewel number on it. But now it looks of it, I just can edit it out. Yeah, I just edit it out in the thumbnail because in all honesty, people are really looking forward to a video if there is a big amount of currency in the game that you do pool. Look at Fire Emblem Heroes for an example, but mine is that. I don't see the point in this medal of a deal. Last week was better because that was an invitation medal, and we get the next Monday, we get a VIP medal. And this already announced, thanks to Roboloid once again, what the anniversary medal will be. It's not Kaibi, or it is Shion, or Namine. It's Roxas up here. This is what the medal does. Looking forward to it. We go to full detail later on when the medal comes around and we know what kind of a banner it will be. I think it will be a 10 pool mercy banner, because I don't see this medal as a 5 pool mercy banner. But with that said, we can also have a look around. Yes, I want to delete that photo. This is also the VIP medal what we get later on. I think it deserves a video as well later on. This is what the medal does beforehand. Really want to thank Roboloid for it. And also for what they all do. They also make one of the best mechanics just to do the render of the medals without the medal itself. Hence why the thumbnail from the last week and this week looks different. And they even did fully backgrounds of every single map in full HD. With a simple click, without looking around on Google or data mining. So I cannot thank more than enough for those people, because trust me, all those background photos will be very helpful for my thumbnails. something different now and then. But either way, I think that is all what I have to say. This is really a short video, but that's because I don't see any point of this medal to go for it. Sure, it is a good medal for PvP, but once again, what's the point of PvP now? Because let's just be fair, the only reason why people are going for PvP is to collect 90 jewels of the daily En de platinum ticket for the dirty PvP, but as you can see, I still have a platinum ticket. Because those medals don't do any more such things, only for tier 7 and tier 9, but then again, we are now at tier 10? Tier 11? Yeah, we are now at tier 10, so before we know it, we go to tier 11. Either way, I don't mind if people want to go for it, but I show you some medals that will come in the future. One of them is a VIP medal, and one of them is, I think, a Temple Mercy medal when the anniversary is here on April. But that is just my opinion. Just leave in the comments below what you're thinking right about now. And then I wish you all have a wonderful, wonderful day. And stay good. Bye-bye.